In this video, I will explain what are all the profile files available at operating system level within SAP system. During installation, SAP system creates three types of profiles. Those are a start profile, default profile, instance profile. These three files are created at the operating system level. And these profiles can be edited using RZ10T code within the SAP system. You can also edit these profile files using operating system editors, but you must be ensure that you are doing right change, otherwise the system may not start if you do wrong setting. So let us see these profile files at operating system level within SAP system by going to the SAP system directly. So this is the SAP system which has two systems installed within this, that is development and quality. And this development system, the central instance is already started. So these are all the work processes. And in this system, if you go to start computer, double click on C drive, double click on USR, double click on SAP, and double click on DEV, double click on sys folder. Under sys folder, there is a profile folder available. And these are all the files available for this SAP system, that is profile files. Out of these profile files, the default.pfl is the main profile file. It is common to all the instances available in this system. In this system, there are three instances, that is within development system, there are three instances. One is central instance, dialogue instance, dialogue instance. That's why you are able to see different types of profile files. Just let me go through this particular profile, that is default.pfl. This is only one available. Just look at the profile names. That is, this one is dev underscore d01 nw7ehp1, and this is dev underscore d02 underscore nw7ehp1. This is dev underscore dvebmgs00 underscore nw7ehp1. And this is start profile of dialog instance 1, start profile of dialog instance 2, this is start profile of central instance. If you have installed only central instance, you would have seen this one, and this one, and this one. Default, instance, and start profile. Only three files are available. So just for example, if you go to another system, that is QoS system, double click on QoS and sys. Double click on profile, you should be able to see three files. One is start profile and instance profile, default profile. These two files are backup files, default.1.pfl and QoS underscore dvebmgs00, that is 03 underscore nw7ehp1. These two files are created as backup when there is a change in the profile. And these profile files can be visible from the system also. Like by double clicking on dev system, you can log on to the system. From here also you can view all the profile files, RZ10. Just look at this default and instance profile, start profile. Okay, in this way you can view the profile files at operating system level as well as at SAP system level. I hope you understood about different types of profile files available within the SAP system, and let us look at how to some parameters of default profile in next video. Thanks for watching.